Here we got nav meshes. Players trying to chase me through the maze here. If you guys are interested in learning this, if you don't know how, this will be a quick video on how to do that. So enjoy. Video on nav meshes, AI nav mesh mainly. I'm just picking up right off from the last video I just made. Don't worry, nothing in that is relevant to what we are doing here. I just simply was rushing this, so I didn't bother resetting anything. But I'll go ahead and make it a little, you know, less intimidating for us. So already off the start, I created just like a little maze here just for our player to, or our enemy to test the nav mesh out. And that's pretty much all I've done. So in order to get this going, I'm going to click on our enemy character here. There he is. And we are going to change under the character component, the driver. So instead of character controller, we're going to click on the side here, switch this to a nav mesh agent. And that's pretty much all we're doing. I'm going to go ahead and add a trigger off the start so you guys can test this as well. So trigger on start, we are going to move the character to the player. Alright, and now what we're going to do is we are going to bake our nav mesh into the game. So we're going to go find our navigation. Mine's set up right here. I'm not sure where yours guys would be. Probably in Windows somewhere, or tools or something. I don't know. There's a navigation area somewhere. And what you're going to do is you're going to click on your world. So for me, it would be the plane. I'm going to click on this button here, navigation static, and make it walkable. We're going to bake it. So now the player can walk on the blue and all the cubes. We are going to go and do that to non-walkable. And then we will bake that. Alright, so now our player, our enemy, has a path. Let's go ahead and give this a shot. So there we go. He is now following the path, trying to get to us. And we're going to run away. Oh, he's going to catch me. And yeah, so that is that's basic AI nav mesh. It's very simple, honestly. I'm surprised it took me this long to figure it out. Well, I've known it for quite some time now, but when I did Game Creator 1, it was like almost like one of the, it was right there in your face to show you how to do it. This Game Creator kind of hides it on you. Probably for a year, I didn't know how to set up nav meshes, and it bothered me there for a bit when I was trying to make a zombie game, and I gave up on that. So maybe now knowing this, you know, that's possible again. Hopefully this helps some of you guys trying to figure it out, because I know for me, you know, as much as I use it, it took me a long time to figure it out. So that's nav meshes. It's very straightforward, very easy, very simple, just very hidden is all. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one.